All right, so this is the second part, and my oils is at 100 degrees. My lye water is at 100 degrees, so I'm gonna start pouring it in. I'm gonna give it a little squish and start pouring. I don't wanna turn on the blender yet. You can already see how it's all emulsifying together. And now I'm going to turn it on. So lower your volume. I don't want to hit the blender too much because being that it's so little, you're going to get a lot of air bubbles. Because I'm only working with a pound of oils. So now I'm going to scent it, and I'm going to use fresh pear. And I'm going to little by little incorporate that in there. And that should be enough. Let him in.
He didn't stop yet.
I know. Okay. One last. And I think it's not a trace, but it's emulsified. And that's about right. Very, very thin trace. Okay, now I'm going to use these little containers here because it's small enough for what I want to do, and I can just can them afterwards. And I'm going to try to be a little even. About there for one. And that's it. That's the first part. Those are the patties. And I'm going to insulate these, put them away, and when they are done saponifying, I will come back and get them and come back and start making the frosting and put everything together. Okay, so there will be a third part yet. All right, guys. Bye.